Well, when the end time comes, I'd rather be holding a peace than a peace sign.